I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Thank you, please. And now on to dessert, or as we call it, the main event, Russell. When we put together Sergei Kovalev's first bite for the next chapter of his career, he wanted it to be memorable and exciting, a real test of his new approach and attitude. We found the right opponent in a guy with the longest nickname in boxing, and it says everything about his come-forward style. So I'd like to bring up Rob Diaz to introduce his team.
Thank you, Kathy. Thank you very much. Once again, it's such a pleasure to be working with different promoters, putting their best fighters against their best fighters, and at the end of the day, you're going to get the best fights, and the fans are going to walk away happy. Jolene, you know you owe me. We got a pending account there, so Saturday night, you'll remind me. This is a tremendous fight. I want to thank Team Crusher for this opportunity. Utmost respect for you and your team, Aegis. We go way back. This is a real fight. Again, like I said in the previous, this is a real fight because of what it means to both fighters. Put the world title aside, which is very meaningful. This fight means the next chapter, not only for you, but also for Slava, the world title level. We're very confident because he has a very good team behind him. Manny Robles, one of the best trainers in boxing, you all know him, will introduce Shabranskyy and the new WBO world champion.
Good morning, I think it's good morning. Good morning, everyone. Thank you for being here today. I'd like to thank HBO, Main Event, and of course, Golden Boy. Thank you very much for the opportunity for my fighter here, Slava, to fight for the world title. I just want to say we had a great camp, great sparring. This has probably been the best camp we've ever had. And, you know, just like to thank everyone for being here today. And, of course, I wish everyone a Thanksgiving, a great Thanksgiving. And, you know, Saturday night, we're going to walk away with the world title. God willing, you know, we're well prepared and we're ready for, with all the respect for Kobe, we're ready for everything that may come our way. So thank you.
I might need some translation. Ladies and gentlemen, Vyacheslav Chingonsky Lionheart Shabranskyy.
Hello everyone. First, I want to thank you, my promoter, for believing me and giving me an opportunity to fight all the best. Fight in Madison Square Garden alone is dream come true, and I know fight for the title just like amazing feeling. So I working really hard to be where I am now, and I am ready. Let's go. Thank you.
Reporting. Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Elie Seckbach, the wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way, all the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind, competition, he abusing them.